4, 3, 2, 1.
When do we want a hero? After coming out of his ad phase?
30 second ad.
Range getting green, please.
It's spread out from the sorting layers, but.
It'll be spread, it's fine.
All will die in my way!
So I should start it, Jeremy.
Dodge the woke flames.
Burn. 1 2 Stay stacked.
Range back in.
And you just run, and then we repeat that basically the rest of the fight with some extra shit on the ground occasionally.
All will die in my way.
Spike, you gotta dodge that stuff.
Right, here it comes. Add.
God damn it.
Not tank those guys together.
Nah. Make sure you focus Jeremy's ad. He's lower. There we go.
You may have withstood the flames, but you will not withstand my fury! Stand and die!
Group back up ranged.
There is no escape! None can stand against Tayshalak!
I'm gonna get the first from Jeremy.
There is no escape. Fall, frail mortal. There is no escape. Fall, frail mortal. Burn.
And I get the first one.
Percentage, does he shield up again?
There is no escape.
Okay.
There is no escape. Fall, frail mortal. The power of
Alright, we're 3 DPS down, so use long CCs on them if you can.
Another one, Jeremy.
Little one incoming.
So those flares drop woke flames, so dodge those.
Let the flesh be seared from your bones. None can stand against Taser.
First one.
So does it get bigger every time, or does it just get bigger every time he phases?
We just had him a little off-center.
Yeah. I just reset him.
Be seared from your bones.
Shit. Just leave him on me until you reset. Go ahead and grab.
Shit.
It's fine.
That hurt. Oh, this is gonna be bad timing.
Probably. Oh, nope, it's not. It's perfect timing.
Wow.
The flames will consume you. The flames will may be too late to stop him.
Agrimmar's essence is free. He can stand beside his brethren once more.
I feel thoroughly cremated.
Our victories.